that. Could I do this? Orientation is locked. No. Thank you.
Hit like a train, ran out of words, I got nothing to say. Everything hurts, and I know love leads to pain. Memories serve our sweetest refrain. The waves came tumbling down as you float away, reaching for you to tell me how my life goes on with you, boy. I suppose sing like a stone if you leave me now. Oh, the storms will roll, easy come, hard go, then life goes on. I miss the flame, heated razor. Oh, I remember the way that you put me first. What a heart-wrenching shame that you'll never know, just like tears in the rain. A constant rain of clouds. When I
could we all come in a little closer, please? Welcome once more as we gather in the surrounds of this peaceful cemetery where Campbell will be laid to rest. Let us pause for a moment of reflection and give thanks for Campbell's life. We give thanks for his life that has been so lovingly lived, for his quirkiness and different ways. His easygoing, placid and kind and gentle nature. We thank Campbell for being part of our lives. He will continue to live in our hearts and our thoughts. We will always feel his presence. It is never easy saying goodbye to someone that you love. Grief is a testament to your love, and that's what makes this parting so difficult. And though it may be hard to believe right now that pain will ease in time, you will look back on the memories of Campbell in the future and smile and remember a life well lived and loved. Sadly, we've come to the part of the service where we have to say goodbye. It is now time for the committal. Campbell, it is your life that we honour, your memory that will be cherished. In grief of your death, but gratitude for your life, we say goodbye. With love and appreciation, we commit the body of Campbell Jai Anderson to nature's keeping, to rest forever in the beauty of these surroundings, with the whispering of the trees and the sound of the birds, the warmth of the sun and the refreshment of the rain. Campbell, those who love you will miss you more than words can say. Ride free until we meet again. May you now rest in perfect peace with our love. As you leave this place, please remember that when you're missing Campbell, as you surely will, you will always find him in your heart, and may peace go with you. I invite the family to come forward and friends to come forward and place a sprig or a petal on Campbell's final resting place to say your final goodbye.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Thank you.
Thank you. If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?